chapter on what has been related about, there is no Adwa, nor Hamah, nor Safar. Ibn Mas'ud narrated, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, stood among us and said, 'One thing does not infect another.' So a Bedouin said, 'O Messenger of Allah, if a camel gets mangy glades, and we leave it at the resting place of camels, then all of the camels get mange?' The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'Who caused the first to get mange? There is no Adwa, nor Safar. Allah created every soul, so he wrote its life, its provision, and its afflictions.'" This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Footnote: regarding Safar, they say it is an ailment that strikes the stomach, or a worm that gets in the stomach of cattle and people, and it is more contagious than mange, according to the Arabs, and they say other than that. Comments: matters relating to contagious diseases have already been discussed under chapters on hadiths number 1614 and 1615. As for Hamah, it means an owl, about which people believed that if it was found sitting over someone's house, it meant impending death for someone in the household. Some of the scholars hold the view that the word Hamah refers to the pagan Arabs' belief that if someone in the family was murdered and the murderer went unrequited, then the skull or spirit or bones hovered over the house demanding blood to satisfy the thirst. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, declared the falsehood of all these false presumptions.